Good morning, guys. So I've already made a video of the sunset. It's just keep on coming. It's real beautiful in Oslo. Look at that. Take a picture of that, huh? It's even a little bit of blue sky above, but otherwise the clouds, it's raining. Yeah, it's raining. Oh, it's very... Oh, the rainbow! Oh no, look at... Oh, look! Oh, the rainbow over my house. Look at that. It's not a double one. That is a little annoying. Because I've seen double ones so often. I have a lot of pictures. Actually not many, but at least two. I'm sorry, I have a little issue with overstating things sometimes. Or, what's it called again? Yeah, overstating a lot. Look at that. It's like very hard to get authentic colors. For some reason, it's quite authentic, but the rainbow is a little sharper for my eyes than yours. Because that's so cool. It's a tiny one, because I've never been able to depict it like this, I think. I have to just move a little so I get the hole. That was difficult. Okay. The picture. That's beautiful. Gorgeous. As soon as I turn the light up, it vanishes. So I have to turn it down to make it more authentic. This is quite authentic. It's just the clouds over there are more pink, really. Pinkish. Look at that, beautiful. Ooh, suddenly it became so purple. It's not that purple here. Purple Rain. Oh, I love that song. I ain't gonna sing it though. I'm sorry. I wish I could sing it for you, but I'm a singer. I have to warm up my vocals before I can sing properly. Sometimes I do it without, but it sounds like crap. I'm not that good at a singer. That's more like it. Yeah. Sorry about that. I take so many pictures and videos, and my phone has quite high giga, you know. But still, I managed to fill up my phone really quick. I have to go in and delete a few things. The clouds are moving real quick. Yeah. Usually the rainbow comes when it's like raining and sunshine. It's a pity I can't. Wish you could see the same colors as I do. But, oh, birds. Birdies. Little birds. And bees. I'm in a funny mood because I think I'm really falling in love. Oh, I said it. Honey, I said it. Oh my gosh. Me golly golly gosh. I said it. Oh, darling, if you're listening now, I really mean it. You rock my world. I'm blushing. But I love you guys. I can't be dishonest with you. And I can't contain myself. Because I love you guys. And I love making Skywatcher videos, because I've done it for a long time. YouTuber lying, Google is lying. My channel is almost 5 years old in February next year. It's actually 5 years old. Because the new Google YouTube rules, I don't know why they put my channel looks like it's from 2019 or 18. Yeah, they're weirdos. Talk about weirdos, huh? That's weirdos. And I'm not even joking. Come on, camera. Obey, Android. Oh, look at that. I just love the rainbow. I wish it was real, that it was a pot of gold in each end of the rainbow. Rainbows. If there was a pot of gold, I would have found one long ago. There's a lot of rainbows in Norway. Shifting weather. Low pressure, high pressure, a lot of low. That's why I have to laugh. Laughing, that's the best medication in the world for whatever. Helps against anything. Ooh, here we go. Sun is coming up. Yay for the sun. Oops. A little dark, a little dark, a little dark. It's not authentic. So, that's cool. Oh my gosh. Well, oh, there you go. That's quite authentic. I want you to have the most authentic view from the Oslo, from the sun coming up. I'm sorry about my camera, guys. It should be one of the best phone cameras in the world. Obviously has issues, this Android. It doesn't matter what I have, iPhone, Android, they all react from something. Maybe it's my energy. Maybe I wear them out too soon. too quickly. Yeah, I can load up an Android real quick. That's no problem. It's like using money. I can do that real quick too. Ooh, I've been here 11 minutes and 2 seconds. It's pretty cold. I took my clothes on, but not enough, obviously. Here we go. The sun is almost up. Ugh, I'm so annoyed by the lunch flow, but it's unavoidable. Unavoidable. With the sun shining straight into the camera. And I'm really sorry about the noise from the road. It's pretty annoying. You're not used to it. Help me. I'm pretty used to it, but it's hard. Like, I don't think I'll ever get fully used to it. Ooh, there we go. Look at that. And then by the coastline, it's a lot of clouds, like you can see. It's like very cloudy. And above the sun, it's a little bit of blue sky. The birds are flying around, looking real confused. Why are they so confused, bro? It looked like they don't even know where to fly. And usually they stick together, don't they? Yeah, it is supposed to. Ooh. Ooh, so cold. I can feel it in my heart. I won't let my heart grow cold, ever. Thank you so much for the beautiful messages on the last video. I love you guys so much. You're the best. I can't imagine having better subscribers than you, and I really mean that, because I've had 40 something subscribers for 5 years, and suddenly now I have 70. That's big for me, really huge, and I appreciate it so much. I am blocked from, I think, YouTube Norway. Yeah, YouTube, I'm talking to you. I know what you're doing. And I guess it's an offense that I am calling my channel YouTube now UFO Norway. Because there used to be, I think I talked about it before, the organization in Norway before was called UFO Norway, and I was a member, and suddenly they merged with MUFON, and I don't like it. Just an honest observation. I might talk more about MUFON later on, but I don't want to get on anyone's bad side. So I ain't talking shit about them or anyone else other than the people over there. except for the people working with me now, they're real cool. Yeah, nice people. But it's hard for them to help. For reasons, it might be considered high strangeness too. There's so much to it also. Like, yeah. There's a lot to it. Elite country, etc., etc. Just take a picture of the sky to a little bit. So, oh my gosh, it took a long time, guys. Ooh, just have to put my carpet on a little bit more. I'm sorry, guys. I'm freezing my hands off. Why don't it come up? Of course, it's actually up. It's just underneath the cloud. Surprise! Whoop-de-doo! Surprise! You can see here, it's pretty dark. Pretty dark, huh? Yeah. I know. So, I guess it's gonna be raining today. Look at this. It's all grey. If you see blue, that's my camera. Rainbow gone. Gone, gone, gone. Yeah, so this is what we're left with. A lot of grey clouds and some dark. Real dark ones. Maybe the people living by the coastline will have good weather today. Oh my gosh, I've done 18 minutes. I've got to go, people. I love y'all. Take care, yeah? And don't forget to remember again, I love you. Ciao. Bye. Cheers. Mwah.